Hello and welcome to this broadcast of this international friendly. Today it's Brazil against Cameroon. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Your commentary team is Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
It's an international football match, and every time any of these players pull on their national jersey, it's an important game in their careers. This friendly is all part of the manager's master plan.
And I think it's games like this, Clive, where the manager really has a look at one or two individuals trying to knit the perfect team together when it really matters.
He won't strip this man off the ball easily. Oh, that's just where you want to win the ball. Alexandre Song. Annoyed, just cursing his luck probably.
Yeah, very, very difficult for him there. He's made a great initial save, but couldn't prevent the second one from going in.
And they have conceded again. It's all a bit one-sided. That makes it 2-0.
Choupo-Moting.
Samuel Eto'o.
Eong.
He's got men either side here. What a chance! He's done well there. Oh, look at this! Dangerous song.
He's in the clear.
Neither about to give the ball up.
For a split second and it just pulled over the line.
To save it. Song. Eong.
Real chance.
Stop that from going in.
Eong. Samuel Eto'o.
Well, that's where you want to pick it up. What can he do here? Ball was in his sights. It's missed. Hit the post. What a chance.
Cannot afford to keep squandering.
Referee brings the first half to an end. It's 2-1.
It's difficult to pick a winner here, Clive, because both of these sides have enjoyed good possession. But as of yet, neither team really able to dominate and get out well in front.
So we read the match.
Second half underway, and it's looking good for Brazil in the lead and in control. What a chance! Looking to shoot! Oh, he's missed! Could have doubled the lead there, too.
Clive, the goalkeeper would be delighted to see that one go wide.
Time.
Now, come on, this isn't a kid's game now. We've got to start waking up and smelling the danger when it's there.
He's got 2 goals to his name now. He'll be looking for a hat-trick.
Bags of quality, Clive. Lots of good tempo to their game. And now the confidence is oozing through their veins. They are looking unstoppable.
It's 4-1 now. It's going to take some... some effort to get back into this game.
Samuel Eto'o.
Strike, because really and truly at this level you're expected to test the goalkeeper from there.
Marcelo. Really good tussle, only one winner though.
Got a chance. Chance maybe.
Well, this ceased to be a true contest some time ago. It's a landslide victory.
He's a player with a real eye for goal, and he's got his eye in here, hasn't he? That's his second of the game.
This is a bit of a landslide. Scoreline's 5-1.
Samuel Eto'o.
Got to keep hold of the ball better. There's a chance here. Try the shot. Well saved. The keeper was really stretched there.
Can he deliver a good one?
Changes. I'm doing things by halves.
Marcelo. Daniel Alves.
And they lose it out wide. Real chance. Go for goal. A goal for Brazil. You'll not see the likes of this for a while. Flawless finishing.
If you give him a chance to test the goalkeeper, Clive, you are in trouble today.
Mother said there would be days like this. Not quite this bad.
Alexandre Song.
Crisp passing. Team at times.
The hardest thing to do on the pitch is put that ball in the net, and this guy does it time and time again.
The scoreline is taking on an embarrassing look now. It's soul destroying, really.
Samuel Eto'o.
Looking for goal. That's on the upright.
so.
Remaining now.
Samuel Eto'o.
Chance here. Keeper's ball.
It was men against boys, Clive. They were given a lesson in how to play football today.
Well, there was really only one team in that game, and their fans will be travelling home delighted with their big victory. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you then.